Then after 3 years, I went up to Jerusalem to get acquainted with Peter, and I stayed with him 15 days. I stayed with him 15 days. I saw none of the other apostles, only James, the Lord's brother. I declare before God that all I now write is no lie. I assure you that all I am writing is true.